quick video on how to put a fish in a bucket. Alright, so you're gonna have to, you know, find your fish that you need. Okay, yeah, there we go. Then you have to have an empty bucket. Then you have to hold and then tap. So don't hit it, just hold and then tap like this. Boom, easy. Now you've got a fish in a bucket. Nice.